Welcome to this edition of Block Exploration Video with Toby. This week, the iconic Creeper is in the spotlight. Even people who have never played Minecraft may recognise the hostile mob called the Creeper. Its fame is partly due to its lethal habit of exploding when near the player, causing a lot of damage to both you and your buildings. Based on a failed pig model that Notch attempted back in Survival Test, they are especially deadly because they are silent up until the moment they start to hiss. When aggroed, they will walk to within a small distance away from you and start to flash green and white. You only have about 1.5 seconds of this before the Creeper explodes and causes a crater to appear. However, if you run out of their range, about 4 blocks away, then the countdown will stop. This makes them relatively easy to kill, provided you keep calm and notice them quickly. If you see one, run towards it and attack, and then run out of their range and repeat this until the Creeper dies. Upon death, they drop between 0 and 2 gunpowder, making them useful for creating TNT. Click up here to learn about TNT, and click over here to go to the Mob Hub video.